juramento negro que vos. Bombán es la danza para un amar. Hay un lamento que llega al corazón.
Thank you. By some stranger who urged me to call on Paul's wife and offer my condolences. When I rang the bell in her apartment, I was trembling. I almost expected her to come out stark naked with perhaps a mourning band around her breasts. I was infatuated with her beauty, with her years, with that somber plant-like quality that she had brought from Indiana, and the perfume she bathed in. She greeted me in a low-cut morning gown, a beautiful clinging gown, a black velvet. The first time I had ever had a tete-a-tete with a woman bereft, a woman whose breasts seemed to sob out. I didn't know what to say to her, especially about Paul. I stammered and blushed, and when she asked me to sit beside her on the couch, I almost fell over her in my embarrassment. Sitting there on the low sofa, the place flooded with soft lights, her big heaving loins rubbing against me, the Malaga pounding at my temples. And all this crazy talk about Paul and how good he was, I finally bent over without saying a word. I raised her dress and slipped it into her. And as I got into her and began to work it around, she took to moaning, a sort of delirious, sorrowful guilt punctuated with gasps and little shrieks of joy and anguish, saying over and over again, "I never thought you would do this. I never thought you would do this." And when it was all over, she ripped off her velvet dress, the beautiful low-cut morning gown, and she put my head down on her, and she told me to kiss it. With her two strong arms around, she squeezed me almost in half and moaned and sobbed. And then she got up and she walked around the room naked for a while. And then finally she got down on her knees beside the sofa where I was stretched out, and she said in a low, tearful voice, "You promise you'll love me always, won't you? You promise me?" And I said yes, and one hand working in her crotch, "Yes," I said. And I thought to myself, what a sap you've been to wait so long. She was so wet and juicy down there, so childlike, so trustful. Why anybody would have come along and have had what's what? She was a pushover.
Everybody, this is Jamin. Jamin's the front of the film. That's Carlos.
How are you?
Hi, I'm Sally. Samantha. Hi, Sally. She discovered
me. She's my
star. You're a big bear.
Good?
Now he looks so cute.
Get to go.
I don't mind drinking it from there, but I'm
We missed the first moment.
They sell stuff for the tourists. And since
it's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love be mine? It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you've changed at any time, it's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you. Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa. La Lupe, la Gigi, que nos dice la guaracha, el carbonero, la Lupe.
Una mirada larga, buscando un poco de mi vida. Mis estrellas no responden para alumbrarme hacia tu risa. Olas que esfuman de mis ojos a una legión de tus recuerdos. Me roban formas de tu rostro, dejando arena en el silencio. Te busco perdida entre sueños. El ruido de la gente te envuelve en un velo. Te busco volando en el cielo. El viento te ha llevado como un pañuelo viejo. Y no hago más que rebuscar paisajes conocidos en lugares tan extraños que no puedo dar contigo. en cualquier huella te persigo, en una sombra te dibujo, huellas y sombras que se pierden
en la soledad.
La suerte no vino conmigo, te busco perdida entre sueños, el ruido de la gente te envuelven en un velo. Te busco volando en el cielo, el viento te ha llevado como un pañuelo viejo, y no hago más que rebuscar paisajes conocidos.
El lugar está en 1989. I remember looking around South Beach and I thought, wow, what a cool place, you know, but everybody kept saying, no, no, you don't want to be in South Beach. And I remember seeing an artist studio and I thought, wow, and guess whose studio was? It was Carlos Betancourt's. And I thought, wow, he's, you know, then I got to meet him. And so he was one of the pioneers.
Come up.
como una sonrisa eres tú, eres tú, así, así, eres tú. Toda mi esperanza eres tú, eres tú, como lluvia fresca en mis manos, como fuerte brisa.
Pena y mi alma muerta, y tú vuelves a mi puerta, que yo no te abriré. ¿Para qué? Si vuelves tú, me tienes que querer, me tienes que llorar, me tienes que adorar. Si vuelves tú, la vida no ha de ser lo que contigo.
Dejaré mi tierra por ti, dejaré mis campos y me iré lejos de aquí. Bufaré llorando el jardín y con tus recuerdos partiré lejos de aquí. De día viviré pensando en tus sonrisas, de noche las estrellas. Una flor, un te quiero, una caricia y un adiós. Es ligero equipaje para tan largo viaje. Las penas pesan en el corazón. Más allá del mar habrá un lugar donde el sol cada mañana brille más. Lo que nos es querido siempre queda atrás. Buscaré un hogar para ti, donde el cielo se une con el mar, lejos de aquí. Con mis manos y con tu amor, lograré encontrar otra ilusión. Lejos de aquí, de día viviré pensando en tus sonrisas, de noche las estrellas me acompañarán. Serás como una luz que alumbre mi camino. Me voy, pero te juro que mañana volveré. Soy una flor, un te quiero, una caricia y un adiós. Es ligero equipaje para tan largo viaje. Las penas pesan en el corazón. Más allá del mar habrá un lugar donde el sol cada mañana brille más. Queda atrás al partir. las penas pesan en el corazón. Más allá del mar habrá un lugar donde el sol cada mañana brille más. Forjarán mi destino las piedras del camino. Lo que nos es querido siempre queda atrás.
Can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I say,
we can't go on together
with suspicious
minds,
and we can build our dreams on suspicious. Say hello. Would I still see suspicion in your eyes?